Hello, my name is Denise Miller from VPS Technology, or OIIT. I'm working in a training database, so my screen may look a little different than yours. Today I'm going to go over linking sections in Gradebook. When I link sections, categories and assignments that I create in one section will also be attached to the other link sections. This saves me from having to create categories and assignments in each of the sections I teach. It is important to note that we need to do this as soon as we start setting up our gradebook, at the start of the school year or at the start of a term. If categories and assignments are created in one section and then later linked to other sections, only new categories and assignments will show. Any previously created categories and assignments will not be there. If this happens, we could import the categories and assignments, but it is easiest if we link our sections first. I have three sections of Biology 1, Section 001, 002, and 003. I want to link the sections so that whatever I do for one section also shows up in the other sections. If I were using the exact same categories and assignments, I could also link my section of L52. It doesn't have to be the exact same course code. If I use the same categories and assignments, I can link all of my sections. But today, I'm just going to link my three sections of Biology 1. I click into the first record, 553001. If I scroll down towards the lower left portion of the screen, I see the section Classes Linked for Assignments and Categories. When I click on the arrow, the screen expands. Going over to the far right, I see and click the Select button. The pop-up window shows me sections that I can link. I just need to put a check beside sections 002 and 003. I'm not going to see section 001 here because I'm working on that section. With my two sections checked, I just need to click OK. I do need to enter a name for my linked sections. I'm naming this Biology 1. I then need to save. With the sections linked, I can create a category assignment for one of the linked sections, and the category and/or assignments will also be added to the other linked sections. This is all we have to do to link our sections. Thanks for watching.